I was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease approximately 8 or 9 years ago, but some 13 years ago was when I first had the symptom of a shaking in my right hand when I was actually singing at my niece's wedding. Since I have so many patients who had it, I could tell that the most important thing about dealing with it is that I keep moving. Some 4 years ago, a group of three of us who had the same neurologist started up a Parkinson support group. We call it the Seacoast Parkinsonians. It sounds somewhat like a rock group, but we do actually do a lot of moving around. It was in the context of that meeting that we talked about the study that involved the tandem bicycles, and from that study, the information was available about the Theracycle. My daughter actually decided that's what I needed, and so she bought it for me. It sort of forced me to use it in a sense when I first started because she had made that investment in my future. Now, obviously, there are other exercise equipment, or you can just sit, you know, do sit-ups and push-ups and such, but this is a machine that invites me to exercise first thing in the morning because the way it's set up, I don't have to do anything. I could literally sit on it and just put my feet in the stirrups there, and I could just sit there and not have to do anything at all. It's a daily use for me. It basically gets my day going. I get up and set the pot of oatmeal going in the kitchen, and then get upstairs with the dog, because the dog accompanies me. He runs the treadmill while I'm doing the Theracycle. I think the Theracycle works best for my circumstance because it is, first of all, right in my house. It's an activity that I enjoy in and of itself. At the same time, I'm watching videotapes from the teaching company, which are lectures on any subject from the Vikings to history of European art. I could literally sit on it and just put my feet in the stirrups there, and I could just sit there and not have to do anything at all. But it does warm my legs up, and then I'm ready to go. And so for the first 5 minutes, I'm doing a little less than expected, and then as the time goes on, I start pushing, and I can actually push against the machinery to create a resistance and get some muscle toning out of it as well. It's not only a physical thing, but it, you know, and the way I've been integrated into my my morning, as I say, it's become a part of my day, as much as my oatmeal.